Today I'm performing a special choreography for Alaya Edition. It's about femininity, grace, power, and remembering as Dina.
So the concept was to play with dancers and an immersive environment. Performance is a mix between dance, projection, and light and design. This is, for example, a pattern of an Alaya dress. This circle and this triangle, we take it to animate them. So it's going to play with the dancers inside the performance.
Dancing with the hands, there was really something that was starting from the wrists, coming through the fingers as well.
For a designer, hands shape the dress. This dress is from the collection edition. It shaped the body like perfectly. So yes, it's all about making the dress look perfect. I'm really emotional about the piece because the fact that Azin is not here, so just thinking about him moved me a lot.